tutorial. Fantastic. Okay. So curses.
Would you stop?
There's got to be some kind of mod to get rid of the freaking tutorial. Let's make some potions, shall we? Because what else do you do whenever you're over-encumbered? Make a crap ton of potions, because the potions themselves weigh less than the ingredients used to make them, which is probably the greatest... Fuck off. Probably the greatest, I guess you could say loophole? Or not loophole, like an exploit, I guess you could say. In the game. And okay, I can't make one out of these three. Okie doke. So 41 rat meat. Good gravy. Okay. Anything else I can add? Nope. No, those rat meats probably aren't helping at all. Okay, I can't do any of that. What can I do with you guys? Sweetness. Go for you. Flax seeds, stinkhorn cap, herrata with some stock caps. And not a dang thing else. Alright, I don't think I can do anything else with anything else, so. Yeah, I need, let's just drop these. That helps some. What? I do not have a powerful enough alteration skill. I do not have enough skill in alteration. Okay. So, instead, let's break some repair hammers, and I'm still over encumbered by 3 pounds. Okay. You know what? I don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. That doesn't do anything for that. I cannot remove that because it's a quest item. That does nothing for me. It's not a skill book. Can I get rid of this? Nope, because that's a quest item. Alright. You know what? Let's just get rid of that. And there we go. Do it. Potion sink. I found the Ring of Verdange. So I could only continue activating the quest once I... Okay. Screw that. I'm not even going to bother. Ew! There's a Nurn root down here. I did not know that. Cool. Let's just go ahead and continue. Not about to make that my active quest because screw that business. Where is the way to get out of this place? Oh, hey. There it is. Can I swim up? I cannot swim up. I just have to find the ladder. Gotcha. What's going on in some ways? Nothing. I know something about it. Hope it's not be a dead end. And it wasn't. Thankfully. Hey, but...
Oh, you're still alive.
Stop casting light on
worried.
Yourself.
I'm afraid some things have happened while you've been gone, Associate. It may affect your recommendation.
The what now? What... What happened? Okay, first of all, poor victim's dead.
He's dead?
Unfortunately.
Oh, I knew it. I just knew something like this had happened.
Yup.
Volkar must have known, and yet he said nothing. How could he allow this to happen? Thank you for letting me know. I'm sorry that you had to be a part of all of this.
Yeah, it's no worries, as long as this dumbass gets justice. The Ring of Burden.
Oh, just drop it anywhere. I don't think he really cared about it. I think it was some sort of sick joke on his part.
Uh-huh. Recommendation.
I'll admit, it's my doing. I couldn't leave well enough alone. And after you'd left to go after that ring, well... I'm just so tired of the way we've all been treated by Falkar. I was worried about you and angry about Vidkun, so I confronted Falkar directly.
Sounds like you did the right thing.
He was furious when I told him I'd helped you. And then when I threatened to report him to the Council of Magus, I thought he was going to kill me.
He flew
into a rage. I didn't even understand some of his ranting, but he probably said that our days are numbered, and then he stormed out. I don't know if he ever wrote your recommendation.
Probably not.
I'm sorry. I didn't expect this to happen. Perhaps you should go look and see if he did write one. You should check his room in the living quarters. If you see the note or anything else unusual, let me know. I'll gladly send it to the council.
Okay. Unfortunately, it seems as though your Good. Audio is being incredibly loud on poor old OBS. So, I don't know why this keeps happening. So, I'm gonna... Like, I legitimately don't know why it keeps happening. So, I have to... This is retarded.
Goodbye.
Why? I really don't know why this keeps happening. Where is the door to his room? I hate these guild halls.
Greetings, guild mate.
I truly hate them with a passion. It was this door. Pretty sure it was this door. It was this door. Okay, great. His office was in the basement. Potion of feather. First of all, let's drop this piece of crap. Freaking 150-pound ring of burden. And yet I can just pick it up and throw it around willy-nilly. You know what? I'm just gonna drop it on his bed so he can't move his covers anymore. Ha! Jerk. There. Major heal other and consume health. Sounds like something I'd like. Nothing there. Yo. Falkar's Black Soul Gems. There's no evidence of a recommendation in Falkar's room, but I found Black Soul Gems. I should take them to Dietzen immediately. That's concerning. Ooh, potions. Yes, 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 and yes, and yes. You know what? I nearly died. Let's have a drink. I keep saying he's an alcoholic, yet I haven't really made him drink much until last episode, so, I nearly died. Let's have more drinks. Anyway, what's up,
lady?
What's
this? Black Soul Gems?
Yep.
Oh dear, this is worse than I'd expected.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'll just take these from you. I'll need them for my report to the council. Now, you didn't find any sort of recommendation?
That's
very well. I shall write one myself and include it in my report to the council.
Gotcha.
In light of the circumstances, I believe they'll find it more than adequate.
I think I figured out the problem. Somehow, in OBS, the desktop audio got moved from minus 40 to minus 20. So the desktop audio bar is currently moved to be louder than it was whenever I first started. I have no idea how that happened. But that looks to be the problem. Anyway. Okay, cool. What do you teach? I forget.
Pay attention.
Alright. For some reason, alt-tabbing seems to not be nice to me. So, yeah, like, Oblivion hates alt-tabbing. Anyway, so I'm going to save it here. And I'm going to leave this all in because I can. So I'm going to go ahead and quit the game real quick. And as soon as it lets me actually start moving my mouse around... Fantastic. Hello. Did the game crash as I was exiting it? I think the game crashed as I was exiting it. Okay, so let's reduce this back down to minus 40. I really wish I knew what caused that. Because that's just confusing. Anyway. Hello? Hello? Okay, cool. Alrighty. Alright, continue, yes. Alright, so now that we figured that problem out, I genuinely wonder what caused that to happen, because I don't have any hotkeys that are linked to that. So, wow, okay. Yeah, volume reset itself. At least in the game, anyway. So let's go put you back down to half, put you right there, put you right there, put you right there, and then put you back up so we can still hear the music. There we go. I'm getting better at this. Anywho, okay, so we just did Shaden Hall. Next up is what? That would be Braville. Travel to Braville, yes. Yeah, I'm almost out of my Roman Coke. I've been drinking this the entire time. Like, both last session and this session, Go away. Both last session and this session are being recorded back-to-back. Fun fact. Alright, so there's Fighter's Guild. Mage's Guild is not directly across the street or directly next door. So question then becomes, where blazes be Guild of Mages? Are you joking with me right now? Skooma Den? Braville Fighters Guild. Oh, wait a second. I think.
Excuse me, my lord.
Shut up. No, okay. For some reason, I have no idea why I thought this, but for some reason I remembered, like, the Mage's Guild being on the back side of the Fighter's Guild. A Warlock's Luck actually sounds like a really good shop.
Is he truly a holy man?
Or just bunts right into the name.
Hello, guild mate.
Shut up. Oh, hey, can you tell me where the guild actually is? I doubt it, because you're just walking along. Here it is. I think. Yes. First of all, no obvious symbols except for... excuse me. Except for one little thingy there. That's not even like a Mage's Guild symbol. It's just like a flower type thing. There's no like banners. Okay, I didn't realize that bush was right behind me. There's no like banners or anything saying, hey, Mage's Guild here. Like the Fighter's Guild has. Secondly, why is it so far away from the Fighter's Guild? They're usually right next to each other. So, enter the Braville main gate, also known as the only gate, and southwest. Duly noted for future reference. Hoorah. Who do I see about a recommendation?
Hello,
what's up,
Delphine
lady?
Gend. Creator of the celebrated Enemies Explode spell. Advanced trainer in destruction. And mage destined for great things.
Okay, first two things sound pretty BA. Third thing, probably not so much.
Only quality goods for sale here.
Enemies explode. Fire damage 5 points in 10 feet for 5 seconds on target. And fire damage 70 points... wait... so this has two different effects. It's 5 points in 10 feet for 5 seconds, and then 70 points in 20 feet for 1 second. That costs a lot of magic. And gold. Really noted. Speaking of gold, I have
good that
none.
You want to get better.
And you can't tell me anything about the recommendations, but hey. I can take these potions and sell them, so that's a Rather, poison, excuse me. Ooh, that's a novice one. Never mind.
Greetings, Evoker.
What's the latest?
I think we're in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes it.
I see. Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Eterianus.
Yeah, shut up. Okay, no recommendation talk.
Delphin Gend.
I just talked to you.
I'm
you.
Ardeline. I'm the guild.
Yeah.
Farewell.
What time is it? Why is it always the middle of the night whenever I come into these freaking cities? Like, every single time, it's the middle of the night. Even though this time wasn't technically the middle of the night, it was close enough to where everybody was going to be not wanting to do what they normally do.
It's
you.
My Farewell.
What about you?
Hello there, associate. You're here for a recommendation, I presume.
Finally.
Are you prepared to earn it?
Yes. Just tell me what to do. I'm ready.
I'm afraid I haven't had time to prepare anything conventional. I'm very preoccupied with this situation concerning Ardeline.
Okay.
Perhaps you can help with that, however. I can't directly get involved for fear of embarrassing the poor girl.
Fair enough.
I'll need you to have a little chat with Varen Vamori, and you can learn something about the power of illusion in the process.
Okay.
Pay attention.
You teach illusion. Nice.
Goodbye.
Okay, where
Hello,
is...
Yes? I can't make up my mind about the prophet in Anne.
I need to talk to who? Hold
just
on.
A lunatic exploiting the tragedy.
Let me just talk to
Are
you
ready
again.
To...
Yes, I am ready.
I'm afraid I haven't had...
Okay.
Perhaps you can... I'll need...
Okay. Here we go.
I don't understand it. Some ridiculous male thing, I suppose. He's been bothering Ardeline every day for a while now.
He's horny.
He even stole her mage's staff. Perhaps
also insane.
It's amusing. I don't know. But it needs to stop. It's making her miserable.
This dude's horny but an idiot at the same time. Well, I guess that happens when you are that way, because, you know, blood flow travels from one place into another, and the place that it leaves, it kind of makes you go crazy. Like, the fact that there's not as much there, you know, there's not as much in your brain, just kind of goes crazy. Anyway, poor Ardeline.
Don't say anything to her. I don't want to embarrass her further. Once this is all taken care of, I'll speak to her privately.
Okay. Gotcha.
Oh, so I've heard.
I could have asked
have
about the mage's
guild. Have
you heard
what a good alchemist Ardeline is?
Sup, lady?
Ardeline makes excellent potions.
Okay, where is this dude? They didn't give me a quest marker. Which, actually, I'm kind of happy about, because it makes me feel more like a search, like a quest. Like, I need to find this guy. Instead of, I need to follow the quest marker to find this
Hello,
guy.
Associate.
Yeah, hi. Where is this guy?
Aurieri, your friendly guild alchemist. Satisfaction guaranteed. No free samples.
But free samples are the best samples, and you can't
Take
tell me
care.
Anything about the other dude. So let's go up to the third floor, shall we? And dude is not here. And I don't even know why I bother looking anymore. There's literally nothing but clothes everywhere.
Hello,
okay,
assistant.
So he's not in here. Not in there, although that kind of looks like a body if you look at it at the right angle. He's not in there. And he's not in here. You know what? I think I might have to talk to What's-Her-Face about it. Somebody's casting spells again.
Hello, associate.
I really think I actually have to talk
Hello,
to her about
associate.
It.
Good day.
But I can't.
Take care.
Hello, guildmate.
Hello.
Who are you? You are a male.
How goes it?
You are not the right one.
Carandiel.
Yeah, shut up. Okay,
Hello, guildmate.
Hello.
Are you ready?
Yes,
I'm
ready.
Afraid I haven't had...
Okay.
I'll need you.
Varen Vamori, got it. Mage's staff.
It's more symbolic than practical.
Okay.
But each carries great significance to its owner.
Okay.
You're going to get Ardeline's staff back.
Okay.
Take this charm scroll. With it, you should find Varen more receptive to questioning. Don't come back without that staff.
Okay, so I just literally had to keep talking to her in order to actually get
Make
the quest
sure
for
Baron
it.
Baron hands over that staff.
Duly noted. And he's outside. Here I was thinking he was actually inside the guild. Okay. Let us do Beguile. So I don't have to... excuse me. So I don't have to, I don't have to waste time with a stupid minigame. And I don't have to spend any of the non-existent gold that I don't even have. I would totally never have found this dude. I would never have thought to check in here. Are you
what
him?
Do you want?
Yeah, hey.
Hurry up before I change
Numb nuts.
My mind.
Shut up.
See you. Can I help you?
Maybe. First of all.
Enough
Farewell.
Talk.
I'm listening. Please. Go.
Can I help you?
Maybe. What can you tell me about Ardaline?
I don't know what to say. Uh-huh. All I want is for her to care about me. To feel the same way as I do about her. But she doesn't. I try, and it just doesn't matter. It makes me furious sometimes.
Bud, let me tell you something. If you're in love with a mage, and you want to get her to notice you, taking her freaking staff is not the right way to go, dude. That is just no. That is a no. You do not do that. Okay, as I was readjusting myself in my chair, I apparently caught up the cord and nearly knocked my microphone over. Let me readjust it. Okay, move that out of the way. Move it there. Okay. Cool. Mic is now not in a place where it's gonna fall over. Rather, the cord's not in a place where it'll make it fall over. Anyway.
I've never laid a hand on her.
Okay.
Either in anger or... I've never hurt her, okay?
I'm pretty sure you did by stealing her staff, you twit. Speaking
All
of...
Alright, I admit it. I took it from her.
I like how he's still got the glow.
I don't know what I was thinking, honestly. I was trying to tell her how I feel, again, and she wouldn't even stop to talk to me. I just got so angry. I was a little ashamed afterwards, but I didn't know how to apologize or give it back. I wish I could. I'm afraid I don't have it anymore, you see. I sold it to a friend of mine, Saurus Aranum.
Dude! You done goofed. Good lord.
If I still had it, I'd gladly give it back. You'll have to talk to Saurus Aranum if you want it.
Really? 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 Dude.
He lives in the Talos Plaza district of the Imperial City. He's the one who has Ardaline staff now.
Sorry, just had an aneurysm out of sheer stupidity.
Read
Tell
Ardaline like
I'm
me.
Sorry.
I've been trying to get through mysterious... It's a fairly
Head clean off. Head clean off. I don't even... Wait, what? I need to tell this person about it first before going to get it. Why don't I just go and get it? That doesn't make any sense. Why wouldn't I just go and get it right away? Why do I have to tell somebody about it before? Like, I could easily tell them...
Greetings, Evoker.
I could easily tell them after I've already gotten it.
I don't think that you've been reading...
Whatever, hey, lady person.
Any luck talking with Varen Vemor yet? It should be no trouble at all once you use that scroll.
Yeah, I did, and the Argonian mouth is incredibly terrifying when you see it from the side, or at least from an angle like this. That's just terrifying. Sorry. Yeah, he's an idiot.
He sold it, huh? Well, this just keeps getting worse.
Yep, it
Very
does.
Very well. I presume he gave you some indication of where the staff is now located.
That is terrifying.
Take this and go resolve the situation. course. Please keep this just between us.
Of course, of course. That is terrifying. Three more beguiles. Why? Anyway, more
no
mage staff
yet?
Oh,
well,
okay.
Keep at it. Those charm scrolls should do most of the work for you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Get that.
Got it. Let me just go ahead and equip those.
Staff.
He doesn't seem particularly happy. I think.
Where is
it? That's
the door. This is the only mage's guild that I know of that has the most common-looking door for its entrance. Anyway, Telos Plaza District. There it is. Got it. Where are you? I need money! Hey, you. I'm coming in here!
Can I help you?
Ha ha! You like me now.
Good day, stranger. Soris Aranin is my name.
Fantastic. I'm that guy, the buttface. I hear you have a certain mage's staff that I need.
As much as I like you, friend, I'm just not willing to part with that staff. It's nothing personal.
The dude sent me here to get it.
You too.
Wrong one.
Yes?
Do I really need to use three of them to do it?
As much as I like you, friend.
Are you?
I'm just not willing. We'll see.
Three beguiles and it only got me up to 51? Are you serious? Okay.
As much. Peace. Go ahead. As I'm listening.
I can only bribe him, but okay, hold on. Hey, 56 gold.
Go ahead, please. I'm
this
listening.
Is so annoying.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Will get you something.
I now have no more money.
Look, I can't just give it to you. I paid good money for it, after all.
Uh-huh.
I'll tell you what. You give me at least a portion of what I paid for it. Say, 200 gold, and I'll give you the staff. That's a good deal, right? I wouldn't offer it to anyone else, just you. So, what do you say?
No.
Are you sure? Well, think about that offer, friend.
You know what? I have 2 gold. I have 2 gold. Okay. I have no money. But that will soon change.
Me children are starving, please help.
Let's go to the copious coin purse, shall we? Sup, dude?
What kind of
Let's
do business.
Let's sell you some stuff. Like this poison and that poison. And that poison. And that potion of feather. This potion of intelligence.
That's a fair deal.
Potion of personality.
A good price.
And this potion of willpower. What else will you buy?
You've
that. Take that. Take that. And take that. There we go. I have some money.
Goodbye.
And I have enough money to do the thing that I need to do. I need money. But I am not going to be one of those guys and use the console command to get a crap ton of money. No. No, 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 no. The farthest I'm willing to go is duplication. Like, that is the farthest I'm willing to go, and that's the only reason why I have those 2 scrolls.
Change your mind?
Yes.
Go ahead. I made you an offer already. Are you prepared to...
Yes, I am.
I'll just take the money from you, then. And here's your staff. Now, since our business is concluded, you must excuse me. Good day.
Thanks, dude. Jerk. It's just called Mage's Staff. Charm 10 points for 10 seconds on target. If the idiot knew how to use it, then he could have just used the stupid staff on what's-her-face, Ardalyn, or whatever the heck her name is, and then he would have had her. Like, he could have just kept charming and charming and charming and charming until he freaking had her, you know, had her personality all the way up, or her disposition, whatever the heck they call it.
How goes it?
Shut up. I'm not talking to you. And, yeah. If the idiot knew how to use the dang thing, then he could have just used it. But no. An opportunity wasted. Doop a doop a doop a doop a doop. I'm still trying to figure out how I constantly get to these places in the middle of the night. Like, I am cursed to forever arrive at my destination in the middle of the night. Stop! No! Let me talk to you! Thank you.
Do you have the mage's staff, associate?
Yes, I have the mage's staff.
Ah, wonderful. I shall be most pleased to return this to its rightful owner. Thank you.
Your voice
you
just got really high-pitched.
You needn't tell me the details of what was involved in getting it. It's perhaps better that I know nothing about it. Your actions for the guild more than merit a recommendation. I shall send it to the university promptly.
Check, Raj.
And to thank you more personally,
oh?
I shall teach you this spell. You may find it useful in certain circumstances.
Aw.
Farewell.
Okay, what did I get? Captivate. Ooh. I got a thing. I think that was more of a... Yeah, there's a touch spell. Charm 10 points for 10 seconds on touch. Hmm. Nice. That'll save me some gold in the future. Ooh, I am very close to leveling up. I am very close. Alright, cool. I think that's gonna be about it for today. Because including the small section that I did before, whenever the game decided, or whenever I figured out the audio problem, I have... Okay, this whole thing was about 1 hour and 7 minutes. So we shall do our last recommendation in Leowin and get access to the Arcane University in the next session. So... Thank you guys very much for watching. That guy, the butt face, thanks you sincerely. Look at that. He's got the moon on his head in the background. It's like a little halo. That is picturesque right there. Ooh, even better. Even better. Yep, hold on, let me get my orientation right. There we go. That's perfect. Ooh, that is beautiful right there. oh, hey, here's another moon. That actually looks really good right there. Oop, right. Ah, stop it. Stop it. There, perfect. That is perfect right there. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. That guy the butt face wishes you well. And so do I, that guy you know 42. We both wish you very well. Thank you for watching. I know I've said that like 10 times already. I'm so sorry. If you want to, feel free to subscribe, drop a like, leave a comment. I don't care what kind of a comment it is. You could be telling me how much of an idiot I am. You could tell me how great I am. Although I'm pretty sure the first option is going to be more likely. Because I am quite an idiot. Anyway. Or if you just want to completely ignore this and just watch it and move on, by all means, have at it. I'm just a Let's Player, not a cop. I can't tell you what to do. Anyway, so yeah. That's it. Have a great day, evening, night, morning, whatever it may be for you. And I will see you guys in the next session. If I could get out of this water, that'd be fantastic. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on! Son of a... Really? There we go. I got it. Anyway. See you guys next time. Catch you later.